today. We're gonna be doing another video, and yeah, we're gonna be doing stuff today, and that stuff is three different ways to draw cats. So yeah, let's get started. And first we're gonna be doing the three different bases you can do for a cat. So yeah. So first of all, when you want to draw, you want to start with the sketch. And so the sketch right here is going to be just doing a head. This cat's going to be facing us. So do another head over here. And it's going to have the side coming out right here. And yeah, now the next one. You want to start with the sketch. So the head is going to be coming right here. And this time it's going to be facing that way. You want to do the head there. And now you want to do the body. Make sure it's like a little bit smaller as well. You don't want it to be bigger than the head. Unless you want to, but I'm just showing you how I do it. And then you would do the other circle over here. Next, sketch number three. Now, this one is going to be standing up facing us, though. So here. And then, so the head, the chest part or body, whatever. And then the other part. And it kind of looks like a snowman, I know. Just trust me. So yeah, that's the cat standing up. This one's the one facing that way, and this one is the one facing us, but the back of it is right here. Sorry if you hear background noises. I'm just warning. So, sorry. Now we are going to be doing the ears. We're going to start drawing it. Make sure it's not too hard, that way if you mess up, you can erase it. So cat ears here, cat ears here. And you can also rotate your paper if you need to, just to, like, help you. And yeah, the hair. Now there's lots of different ways to do hair, so yeah, I'll do it up here. So you could do hair, and I'm only talking about the front part that you'll see right here. I'm not talking about the back part. So the front part, you could do like, okay, so this is the head. You could do ears. You could do like this, or something like that. You could do something like that, and then I have the hair coming out like this, and that, I guess. Let's see, this is the back part, this is the front part. And you could also do other hairstyles, like over here. You could do, it's a pretty good circle actually. You could do like nice and smooth, or something like that. Or you could do bangs as well. Do bangs over here. You can do bangs, like so. Head. You do that. I'm just quickly doing it. You can do whatever. So for this one, I think I'm going to do, it's a tough decision because there's so many, unless you already planned on what you want. I think I'm going to go with the bangs, so yeah. And by the way, so these are not the only ones you can do. You can do all different kinds of designs. So yeah, I'm going to do the bangs. So I'm going to go like this. Make sure it's white, by the way. This is just how I do my bangs. You can do your bangs however you want. There's lots of different ways to do bangs. So these ones are pretty bad looking. I'm just gonna fix these bangs because they looked pretty bad. I'm sorry. And I'm just gonna record it just in case you're pretty bad at bangs. Like, I am pretty bad at bangs, but I think I've gotten better at them because I never used to do bangs. So, yeah. And then you can have some sides coming out like this. And there you go, hair. And I'm gonna do her hair in a bun. So you can do it like this. And go like that. Let me fix that. Sorry. Sorry, background noises. I'm next to a window for natural lighting. You could do something like that. Let me fix this over here, sorry. Okay, so yeah. And then you could also do this. Sure. That. Whatever you want. Whatever you like. You know, it's your opinion, not mine. Now let's move on to this one. Hair. The lighting all of a sudden changed. I know that. And there's this big shadow. Because it's bad quality and it's starting to get dark out, even though it's not that late. But it's starting to get dark out, so that's why I put the lighting up. So, yeah. Anyways, let's do this. So, again, you want to do the ears and the hair. You would do hair, I mean, ears like this. Since it's facing that way. And then ears. Oops, it's in the wrong place. Here. You put the other ears, the other ear, sorry, right over here. You could shade it in if you want. Whatever. And there you go. And then over here. I think I'm gonna do hair kind of like this one. So since it's facing that way, you do maybe like way. And you could make her hair go wavy and stuff like that. So then you want to do this right over here. Then a little faster now because I'm going to run out of time and this video is going to be too long and yeah, and then I'm going to have to do part two and I don't want to do that. So I'm trying to move a little faster. Anyways, so this is just like the same as the first one. Sorry. And just basically do the same thing. Now you can take your time. I'm being a little faster. I'm sorry about that. And then you would just do the hair the same because I'm going to do it like that. Also, maybe if you want, I can make a video about how to do hair. If you want, just comment down that below. And yeah. So yeah, there's the hair. I'm not going to do too much to the hair because I don't know how the photo is going to go yet. So yeah, I'm going to outline the head more. That way I know where it's going. I'll do short hair. I'll do maybe long hair on this one, maybe. And I'll show you how to do long hair here. And then maybe I'll show you how to do long hair on that one facing my way. Okay. So basically, you just want to outline it a bit. And then there you go. And then you can do the legs. Since this is a short hair, there's no hair over here. So, legs. Now, the tricky part is the feet for me. But if it's not for you, then what for you? So, how you would do this is, like, something like this. Let me just make the legs longer. Something like that. And then I'm going to erase the other parts that I don't like if, like, I messed up. Okay, sorry about that. Anyways, you would do them like this. And if you mess up, you can always erase, as long as you draw, as long as you draw soft, sorry. Not too hard. And then, tail. This is going to be short hair, so I'm going to do the tail like that. And then you can also do some designs like this. You can do this. Little collar. You know, something like that. And I'll be showing you how to do the face after I've done. So, for this one, I'm doing the long hair. So, first of all, just outline face. That part, you don't want to outline this first because you're going to do fur because it's all long hair. So, you can do that. Somewhere around like that. Somewhere around here. And then, since it's a long hair again, you want to make its chest furry. Then you can finish up the hair too while you're doing the body. So, yep, there's its chest. You can also give little details showing that it's its chest. And then, we're going to outline the body. So, for this, you would outline this. That's why we did the circles. Makes a lot of things easier. And then, you don't want to do this part yet because you're going to be doing the legs. So, first leg can go like this, unless you're making it walk or, you know, something like that. You can do this, and this. So. And then, for these ones, since they're back legs, you want to do that. It just gives detail. Like that. And then you can also shade in the back leg. Oh, the back leg. That's what that one looks like. Now let me do the tail on this one. So you do the tail, since it's long hair. You do it however you want, though. But however you want, you can make it, like, flowing that way. Probably should have done that because her hair's flowing, but oh well. And then, yeah, so that's how you do the body and all that stuff. Now I'm going to have to go faster on this one, because I already showed you how to do it. And the first one, how to do it. So, okay, so for here, you do this. So only outline a little bit of the bottom neck. Then you also want to do the hair since it's going to be long hair. And then, since it's going to be standing, where should you put the leg, did you ask? Well, we are going to get to that. Let me just do the hair on the chest. Okay, now, for the legs, not the legs, the arms, or whatever you want to call them. Sure, legs, whatever. You can do lots of different things. You can make them go up high, you can make them down low, you can make them like this. But I'm just going to keep it simple and do this. Now, I was going to cover them, but I'm not, because I want to show you how to do the hands, or the paws, sorry. So, a little bit like that. I'm going to fix it later, so I'm sorry. And then you do outline the back. And then, you want the legs, because it's standing. Let me get my eraser. Eraser, ready to go. There you are. Then, that. Then you just do the legs as you did in the first one or something. And then, so, hands are really tricky, and I'm not that good at them, but here's how I would do it. You can either cover them up if you want, or you can go like this. Or something like that. It's really bad because I'm bad at hands. you can do hands in lots of different ways, but I'm really bad at them. That was just an idea on how you could do them. But I'm really bad at them, so I'm just going to cover them up. Like that. And there is your cat that's standing up, even though cats don't stand up. But yeah, onto the first one, we're going to do the face. So the face. You can do faces lots of different ways. You can do different eyes, you can do different noses, all different kind of things. But for this one, I'm going to do the eyes first, because, well, that's probably just that's how I start, and that's probably an easy way to start. And you do it like that. And don't want to go over the bangs, because the bangs are over the eyes. And if that doesn't make sense, I'm sorry. And then you do eyelashes if you want, or if it's a boy, you know, whatever you want. I'm sorry, I'm weird. What am I doing? Okay. So you can do eyelashes, you can do whatever you want on your eyes. This is just how I do my eyes. And I might, if you want me to, do a video about different kind of eyes, because there's lots of different ways to do eyes. And yeah. And then you do the nose. So cat noses go like this. Then you can make it higher up, however you want. Then you do the whiskers, like so. And smile, or whatever you want. Unless you want it attached, or whatever. I don't usually do it attached, but you can do whatever you want. And yeah. Okay, on to the next one. You will do one eye, because it's facing that way. And then you make it look that way, make it look however you want. Then you would do half of the nose, and one set of whiskers, and half of the and the reason why I'm doing it a little harder than you should be doing is because I want you guys to see it and all that stuff. So yeah, on to the next one. This face, you just do the eyes however you want. I'm sorry if I sound weird or I keep sniffling. That's right. It's allergies. Okay, don't. I'm sorry. So this eye's a little messed up. I'm gonna. Okay, let's just redo this thing. And then after you've done the eyes, you're going to the nose. And the nose will look like this, or however you want. Then the whiskers. I'm sorry if the eye is bad. I'm trying to be quick. You take your time if you want. Then as well. So I'm sorry. This looks so bad. I'm sorry. And then the tail, and it's more there. So this. However you want, though. I forgot to do the tails before. So yeah, you can do a collar if you want. A cute collar. Do a collar on this one as well. How you would do it is like half collar. Like that. And then you can finish off right here as well. We got to go to that. So yeah. Sorry, this video is kind of long. I would say my favorite one is either this one or this one. I don't know. Comment down below which one is your favorite. 1, 2, or 3. So, yeah. Hope you like this, hope you like this video. I'm sorry. The quality is really bad. It's kind of dark out. So, I had to use a flashlight that's up there.